Come on. Get you in there. Don't stay out too long. You still need a bath.
Shh. I'm like the herding master.
Alright, you guys.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on. Snowy, barn time.
Daisy, head on in. Wow, that's a lot of sheep. How many do you think that is? Let's count. One, two. Better stop, because I'm getting sleepy.
Oh, goat.
Eugene.
There's a goat named Eugene.
Todd. Move it or lose it. We definitely have way too many sheep. Hey, what do you say we eat some of them?
Tasty. That one has some balls on them.
Warm enough, buddy? Just a few more. I got one for you. What's the quietest animal on a farm? A sheep.
Oh, God. No, she's at least still has her puns going. Jokes. Is that all of them?
Nice job, JJ. We did it.
Okay, guys. We'll see you tomorrow. Hey. How'd you get out? Come on, little dude. Okay.
What the fuck? Storm?
Come on, little guy. Do you want to eat?
Good. Haven't had any excitement in a while.
How long this part is. Kind of feels like an epilogue, but I'm not sure. I'm just gonna keep playing and see where it goes.
here with?
Someone's visiting?
Hey, where you been?
Hunting. Took a little longer than I thought.
Who's here? Just come inside.
Ow. Ow. Well, that's quite a bit.
Hey, Tommy survived.
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
Here. Must have just missed his brain.
Come here, bud. Oh, yeah.
Go.
Here.
Oh, I got it. I got it.
Hey.
Hey.
Yep.
It's good to see you.
You too. He's getting heavy.
No, he's just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good. Maria good?
Oh, she's fine. We're taking some time apart.
Sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot, and yeah, it's what we both want, so. Okay. Come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox, traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here. That's gotta be her.
We're done with that, so.
Well, I can't go.
I know.
All right. Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah. Here. I got you. I got you.
Hey. What the fuck was that? God damn it, Tommy. You know what we've been through.
I'll save her. She made me a promise.
I don't fucking care.
I know you don't, dear. That's your goddamn problem.
Listen, oh, yeah,
no. Fucking ears.
It's getting cold. I do have to kind of think about it. If it's like anything like Red Dead Redemption 2's epilogue, and we got like another 6+ hours. Makes me wonder what it's coming from. Wait a minute. Hey, it's the E3 trailer.
About my patrols. Don't go here, don't go there. It's funny how involved he gets whenever you're scheduled to go out.
Yeah.
She's putting on quite the show.
I give you guys 2 weeks until you're back together.
Not gonna happen. She say something to you?
Make it 1 week.
Ellie! Hey! What took you so long?
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
Dina?
Jesse? Come on.
Hey, don't forget, we're heading out early, so get some rest.
Yes, sir.
You're such a dick. Come on. Don't you start with me. Okay, I have a very serious question for you. How bad do I smell? Like a hot pile of garbage?
Oh, okay.
Oh,
how about that?
Gross. You love it. Every guy in this room is staring at you right now.
Maybe they're staring at you.
Or not.
Maybe they're jealous of you.
I'm just a girl, not a threat.
Family event.
Sorry. Sorry.
Remember next time there's kids around.
Yeah, like you're setting such a great example.
Oh, just what this town needs. Another loudmouth dyke.
The fuck did you just say? Ellie,
hey.
Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here.
Get your hands off me.
Hey! Enough. Come on, you. Let's go for a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
You all right, kiddo?
What is wrong with you?
He had no right.
And you do? I don't need your fucking help, Joel.
Right.
Hey. Hey. Man, it's been a while since he slept this long, huh?
He had a day.
Yeah. He's fine. Go back to bed. We'll talk about it in the morning, okay?
I have to finish it.
You don't owe Tommy anything.
I don't sleep. I don't eat. I'm not like you, Dina.
What? You think this is easy? For you and for him, I deal with it.
I love you.
Prove it. Stay.
I can't.
So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and wait for you? For God knows how long, just thinking you're fucking dead the entire time?
I don't plan on dying.
Yeah, well, neither did Jesse. Or Joel. Hey, stop. Hey, come on. We've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that. No. I'm not gonna do this again.
That's up to you.
Thank you.
Constance. Now we just need...
Oh, I checked this street a week ago. I can't believe he traded a pistol for this.
It's elite.
No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Stop. I feel good about this.
Well, I don't.
Come on.
For a second, I thought I was playing as Lev for a second.
It's not going to be on that side. It's all evens.
So we're going this way?
2409. So 2425 should be that way?
Yeah.
Ah, fuck.
Getting pretty low here.
So we have a shotgun, and we have a snub nose. Oh, it's not a snub. Well, yes, a snub nose. Okay, let's see where this goes.
The fireflies are still out there.
Yeah.
What do you think they're up to?
I don't know. The goal was always to restore society. I mean, there's all sorts of ways to go about it. Twenty-four, 17. Getting warmer.
I hope not. I'm sweating already.
Hey, something's out there.
Are you fucking kidding me? I can't see. It's not the time to read shit. Oh, shit. Hit her in the back of the head. Why not?
All quiet now. Good. Knew something was out there.
Yes, you did. Keep your guard up. Let's go back to finding that house.
2425.
Attaboy.
2425. Really anything in here, or did we just waste our time? I don't know.
Seems like a strange place to find a resistance group.
We had all sorts of outposts, big and small. Best way to hide from the army. Let's wear graffiti.
Or if that's the new...
Does that mean fireflies?
No.
Or if that's their new symbol, though.
Nothing I recognize, at least.
Watch, they're not called fireflies anymore, they're called something else.
What if we don't find them here?
Assuming all the leads dry up, what would you like to do?
I don't know. Leave this place?
Let's see.
This place looks abandoned, like all the other houses.
Constance, this is the place.
Okay, but there's nothing here.
You don't know that yet.
Yeah, you don't know that.
We painted the indoors to look like the outdoors, but the plants don't look like that.
Wait, where did the love go? Where did it go?
Maybe there's another way in?
Are you being positive?
I'm trying to be helpful.
You're always helpful.
Hey.
Is it really nothing?
Slammo?
It can't be. Lev, I think we're done here.
No, wait.
You find something?
Secret door?
Scratches.
Scooch.
Mm.
Hello?
Since anyone's been here.
Unfortunately, I have to agree with you. Pretty nice barracks, all things considered. They were here for a while.
That's the shower, right?
They've got solar.
Oh, there's all those batteries.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is...
Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, a what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there? Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know.
Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Owen was right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. We'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Watch, they don't make it because Ellie's there.
Fine. You were right.
What was that?
You're gonna go to Catalina Island, isn't that like
because it makes me feel
a little
better.
Bit off the coast?
And because it happens so rarely.
please? 20 miles off the coast? Yeah, it's a little bit off the coast then. It's a little bit south. I used to know someone that wanted to go to Catalina Islands, but I heard it's not worth it because everything's incredibly expensive and just, yeah. Who the fuck is... I don't know these people. Are these people?
Where'd you go from here? Two, four, two, five, Constance. Yeah, that's gotta be it.
Ellie, you're about to get into something that you really shouldn't.